Yes, here. Sid points to ground. He's a soldier. He must have escaped that night, or after, we don't know, but he's here. Sid is relieved he's said it and repeats, he's here, we found him. King Billy's face looks ready to explode, so Banjo acts quickly. Actually, John, he found us. Banjo is back on plan, and he nods to Fred and Sid. He must have run here, while the others ran in other directions and... Banjo pauses, taking a deep breath for dramatic effect. And what? Smith asks. And it looks like he's been hiding here all this time. Found him in our outhouse this morning. Looks the worse for wear, of course. But he's alive, so that's a good thing. Why is it a good thing? Are you mad? Smith says. A living Jap is not a good thing. The three black men are shocked by Smith's response, and they're worried he'll find that shotgun and kill Hiroshi himself. Mary starts to shake. Well, it's good he's alive because if you, as the manager of Arambi, say you found him and you were going to lead the way in the after-war effort, well, I think the Guardian might be interested in doing a story on you. John Smith sits down again. Go on. Well, it's meant to be peacetime now. What if you showed the way in terms of peace in this town, a kind of way forward for everyone? Banjo can see the harshness in King Billy's face softening and knows that his strategy is working. You could make a statement about how we have a duty now to return the Japanese prisoners, who are not really prisoners anymore because the war is over, and return him in good condition, unharmed. Not like what we know they did to our POWs over there. This will just prove that we are better than the Japanese, because we all know the Allies are better. Sid and Fred nod. Smith is squinting with suspicion at Banjo, not sure that his idea will work, but he doesn't tell Banjo to stop talking.